What's up, guys? It's Powerfulsl. Welcome to Super Mario 64 Chaos Edition, where this is basically Mario 64, but there's a bunch of different codes and hacks and cheats and stuff, all in one ROM hack thing that activate randomly. So one moment you'll be zooming around the place, next moment everything will be colorful and rainbows, and there's a bunch of other stuff I forget, but I don't know how long ago this happened, but it got updated to 2.0, and so there's a heck of a lot more stuff, and I'm curious to see what that stuff is. But yeah, let's get into this. That wasn't right. That's still not right. Nikita, are you? Oh no! The chaos has already begun. Nikita, why are you so big? Why is everything so big? I have so many questions already, and I just started. Mario? Oh, this is normal. Yeah, I think this is normal compared to what's going on around me. Also, tiny tree. Okay, now Mario. He's always facing the screen. Okay, no he's not. Okay. Oh. Yep. He's always watching. He's always staring into your soul. Dang it, it's so upsetting when he just stares at you. The first thing he looks, oh, Paper Mario. My man. Oh, this is great. This is just great. I love this. Don't you? Second we get in, we die. Yep, great. Fantastic, thanks. What? I'm a sign. Okay, you have no idea how badly I am trying to resist making a pun about signs. I don't know what that pun is, but it just seems so easy to do. But I'm not gonna try, for your sake. Read me! Oh, thanks. Moon gravity. Alright. I can roll with that. Dude, you are about to fight a sign. You have no idea what you're up against. I am the most powerful sign in the world. I can move without legs. What? I'm in a metal. Why? It's such garbage! Fine, screw you too then. Yeah, that looks normal. Yes, I killed a sign. A thing that is not supposed to be alive just died. And now I'm... crashed. Yep, alright. Sweet. That's exactly what I wanted. Are you serious? The game crashes before I even get out of the pipe! Let that sink in for a moment. Oh yes, thanks, kill me! Drain my health away! Take it all! I don't need it! Did I just... Hold up. Oh. I was still acknowledging the fact that when I jumped on a Goomba, it exploded. But then the screen decided to turn sideways and turn into some sort of weird mobile game. Why exactly did that happen? What the? Ah! Oh gosh! Ah! What is happening? Send help! Send help! I need medical attention! I need some sort of attention! Something like that! Because this is not supposed to... What is happening?! Oh! Oh gosh, this is bad. This is very bad. Oh gosh, the chain shop must have magnetized him. Yes, thanks. What? Everything stopped. Now there's a giant explosion in the middle of the screen. Okay, hold up. I need to breathe after what just happened. Oh no, not again.
Can I just have a break? Can I just have one break?
Whoa! Instant ground pound! I can actually roll with that. Ah, shoot. Yes, chain shop. Roll away and do your thing. Why aren't you moving? Did the game stuff lock? It seems we have reached a predicament here. Oh, there it goes. Where's it going? Alright, that happened. Wait. Oh, screw you, game. It swapped my No! Oh, no! Whoa. Okay, this game's just all messed up now. Wait! Hold up. I can make everything jump. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh. Oh, great. Oh, this is just great. I have no idea what's going on. Am I dead yet? Can I die, please? Let me die! I don't want to be here anymore! Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, I'm so glad I got this on... I'm so glad I'm recording this. Oh yes, this is so beautiful. Look at the chaos we have. Oh gosh. Look at the chaos we have created. What the fudge is going on here? Wait, I can fly? Oh my gosh, I was just flying. Boom! Here comes the master of mischief. The Tower of Terror. King Boo. Ha ha ha. What? End my suffering. Bye-bye, Mario! Oh yes, thank you, I love it. I love it when you just send me back and then switch me between all four of these plus a sign. Great! It's good, it's good. Is it gonna keep doing this? Mario, stop messing around, you're not a ballerina. There it goes! We don't need to save. That's not important. I didn't want to go in the door anyway. But, Mario, what are you doing? Mario had to sit there and ponder life before walking in the door. By in the door, I literally mean in the door. He went right through it. Whoa, wait a minute. This fox's dream was to become a swamp one day, but he became a fox instead. Oh no, it's doing this again. Oh no, they made the floor lava again! That moment when you think everything is going in your favor and then all of a sudden it turns the ground into lava. You know that feeling? Probably not. Another game, the floor is lava? Yeah, they mean it literally this time. This is what that's what that child's game has been training you for. It's been training you for Chaos Edition. Because they knew one day you would have to suffer through it yourself. And yet, now here I am. That's not how coins are supposed to work. Oh my gosh, this game is so much fun. I think they fixed it to where it'll take 8 wedges. Oh, Mario, that looks so uncomfortable. And now everything is rainbows. He is now tripping on acid. I have so many questions. There's just so much going on that I can't comment on it before something new happens. Oh yes, here, let it come. I'll just let it all come. Bring it my way. I can't even see myself. Where even am I? There's the sixth one. Let me up there! I want the star! Give me the star, please! Ah! Shane Jobs is having a seizure in the background! Oh no! Thanks. You wouldn't guess that. Let me up, please! Oh, gosh! Oh. 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 Oh, no! Oh. What the fudge? What happened here? Oh, wait. I know what happened. It's so hard to control when I'm this big and I'm flashing like crazy and the camera's being weird. So, where's the star at? There it is. That's how you do it, guys! And my head's assigned. Great, thanks. Alright, we're gonna go try the princess's secret slide. Where am I? What? Now is not the time to be a thwomp! Actually normal. Why though? Why is everything being normal? Is what I'm hack still working? I think the ROM hack stopped working. Oh man. Oh, nope, it's still there. It's still working. Why did I even doubt myself? What? Ah, where are you? Mario's face just says it all. He's like, come on man, I just wanted to get a star. And now you send kill me and then crash? Yeah, thanks. Mario understands my pain. My head is a sign, so my head is a sign. Yes, I am singing a song about being signed. Don't judge me. I know I would. Get the heck out of my way. This is my turf. You aren't allowed on my turf. You're a plant. Why am I telling a plant to get off my turf? Why am I telling anyone to get off any sort of turf? That's the real question we should be asking. Yeah, by the way, there's a secret for you if you guys want to know. Oh, screw you, game! Oh, you're terrible. You're just terrible. Mario doesn't even want to be here. Hold up. Okay. I just wanted to step back. So I can see what the heck was wrong with the steeple. Ah yes, sped up music, that's my favorite. And my head is a sign! I'd say I'm surprised, but at this point, nothing surprises me. Yeah, you got beat by Paper Mario. Yes, perfect. Yay! 2 stars! Awesome! Right, we can at least try to get one more star before this video is over. Let's go. Nah, we don't need to get another star. Screw that. That's not important. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe, comment, like, and share. If you have any recommendations, leave them in the comments below. And this is Powerfulsl signing off. Goodbye.